So these are INC curvy straight leg, size 14s, that I'm not going to keep, that barely fit me. Some of you remember years ago when I was visiting Joe in 2013 and found out that I fit into size 10 INC jeans, and I was all excited, very, very excited. So now I'm barely in a 14. But I don't want all the same color anyway. I like that these were 32 on clearance. I like the Not Your Daughter jeans that are 56, I think, something like that on clearance. They're softer and they're just, these are little snug. I don't like anything super tight, but plus I don't want ever all the same color, okay? I don't want all the same color. And those other ones that I tried on that I showed you, the first ones, the skinny ones, Style & Company skinny, the sculpt ones, whatever, only $16. I mean, come on. So I can keep the Not Your Daughter jeans and those and not be paying very much. These are 32, but they don't fit me as comfortably. I also got some new jockey French cut underwear that I am not going to be able to model for you. When I was drunk one night, I uploaded to Vimeo a video which I shouldn't have done, and it wasn't even, you know, and I haven't got my Brazilians, my waxings or whatever, but the woman that I loved for years, isn't she, the whole panda, that she retired, so she's gone. I don't want to go back there if she's not there. It's far away. It's not worth it to me. I'll go closer if I do it at all. But I should at least trim. You know what I mean? In any case, I uploaded a video to Vimeo when I was drunk and immediately realized the error of my ways and put it on private. And not that many people had seen it. It wasn't nudity, I don't need that, you know, I don't need to